Hey guys, welcome back to Factorio. This is EddieMan, Death World, not .17, episode number 9. The last episode we went ahead and worked on a major defense on the west and south wall. We also got some up on the north wall as well. But today I want to start this episode by attacking our first spider base, using the wall to creep up to it. And then after that, I want to do some base advancements, just slightly. Addition of steel will help us greatly with advancing the base, and it will also lead us towards piercing rounds, which is what we really desperately need. So yeah, let's go ahead and do some more turret creep here. And get this going here. I've been pissing this base off. So much now. Here they come again. Yep, been pissing him off. Let's get a little bit more in here. And not even let me build, huh? Not even gonna let me build, huh? Nope. Okay. Oh. No. Gotta play this smart here. Okay, I think this one is the back. Then we have another one that we need to get going here. Did they destroy any more? No, okay. Let's build another one. What was that noise? Was that a worm? Oh, there is a medium worm there already. Two of them. Oh my goodness. Medium worms already? I don't even have piercing rounds yet. I don't know if I can even take this base. Here we come on this side here. Just get the spitters. Oh man, I'm supposed to be down there, right? And I'm up here. Okay. I'll just leave 29 in there. Okay. Let me just fill a little bit of these up. These have all been destroyed again. 50. eighth million time. I'm so sick of loading turrets up. You have no idea. Alright, is that it? Of course, these two are destroyed also. I know you guys are screaming at me. Build defense! Yep, I know. Okay. How are we doing here? Still pumping out those ammo. Okay. I need you red son of a guns, you. Die. I'm so sick of your BS. I really am. Just programmed to be like that, right? I know. It is the challenge. It really is. Oh, and they're back again already. You UGLY ugly. You guys are not stealing my show. Nope. You guys are not stealing my show. Nope. Get out of here. I don't know how to take out a medium worm out without piercing rounds. Or I don't even have. What do I have access to here? Some light armor? I should at least have that, right? I'm like so running out of ammo here, it's not even funny. I know I'm gonna figure this out. It's the last thing I flip and do. Shotgun. I got physical projectile damage. And this is just way too weak. Sorry about this, guys. My headphones are just about to die on me. Alright, there we go. We are back in the saddle here. These guys are not stealing my show. Not today. Not on my watch. And I'm going to keep saying that because look at this carnage. Yeah. I got another small worm over here. I got two medium. That hurts. That really hurts. That flame from the spit, the acid, I guess. Oh man, I don't have well enough technology here to take this out. It looks like science has stopped. Let's take a look at science here. Yep. Science has stopped. That's the iron. Let me get some copper. All right. We're gonna add. What are we gonna add to this? This sounds like a plan. That and then I'm gonna need you. Okay. Just gonna take some more ammo here. check this really quick. Oh, see. I knew it. I was not born yesterday. These guys are just really pissed, huh? Oh my gosh, how am I gonna do this? Set up steel here. So that's how am I going to power these guys up? I'm not going to be able to. I didn't even think about that. And I need green science to get to the medium power poles. There's no wiggle room whatsoever. I got this one here. It's gonna take forever to make a steel. Okay. Yep, that's not ideal either. What can I do to make? Pissed off enough of these. Probably not, though. definitely did not piss off enough. Not even close. Do I have it even researched? No, I don't. Come on, guys. Let's get... Really? Okay, I did get physical projectile damage. Which is piercing rounds. Okay. Let's hold out until we at least get that going. Maybe if I handcraft some red science packs. Just gonna repair these. Okay. Let's just handcraft 10 of them. And see if that really does anything. This and this, which is going to be that, and then I want to put that. Alright, let's put those 10 packs in here and see if that does anything for that research. As long as we don't see blue biters. Oh my goodness. You know how bad that would be if I saw blue biters? I mean, it's only a matter of time, but it's early. Not supposed to happen yet. Got iron, got copper, magazines. Steel. like ridiculous, like pathetic amounts of steel. Come on. Poor babies. Am I killing your offspring? One more science check. I mean, I was so close there. Maybe this one? Come on. No, maybe this one. It's like, it's done. You're killing me. The biters are killing me. There we go. Thank you. So all out. Not even close, man. Not even close with that. Okay, so that is done. We're gonna research this. Or this. Let's do that. Heavy armor. Ah, the rounds are doing a little bit better damage now. Look at that. I wonder how is that possible? I know, I just can't get too cocky. Can't get too cocky. Not yet, at least. This episode's gonna go a little bit longer. I'm getting that base this episode. That base is going down. I don't know if the heavy armor will be ready in time. The resistance is definitely better. With the, you know, the projectiles. Did I do speed already? Yeah, the next speed is green science. Okay. Do I want to go to water here? No, I think we're good here. Yeah, I'm still gonna need to get some turrets out there. Help me defend this flank here. Come on. Oh, be quiet. Ammo here. Come on. All I'm terror creeping the heck out of this. Get him, get him. Yes. One spawner down. Man, this is so intense. I'm not really digging the shotgun. Again, guys, I'm sorry for being quiet. It's just, I gotta get this base. Thank you, autosave. Ooh. Take advantage of that tank when I have it in my other series, right? Oh my goodness. I gotta get two more turrets out here. Another spawner down. You're distracting me. Holy heck. don't got time for this. Oh man, this is intense. You have no idea. Well, you do have an idea because you're watching, right? We just gotta get this. Take the spawner out. It'll stop spawning these biters. Why bother me? Please. Oh, you know why, but we all know why. Just these two stinking worms now. Just gotta watch out for... Alright, let's go ahead and check science. That. Let's go ahead and pick everything up here. And they're attacking this. That's okay. I just gotta get those two worms. This is the worst. And this is the easy. It's supposed to be the easiest out of them. Nah. Healed already. What? All right, guys, what I'm going to go ahead and do is I'm going to go ahead and end this episode here. And I will take the rest of this out off camera, and I will bring you guys back in on the next episode. We are going to ease in towards creating steel and getting our mall up and running for this series. So stay tuned for that. Right now, thank you guys so much for joining me in this episode of Factorio as we are killing the biters ever so slowly on the Death World setting. But yeah, thank you so much again for sticking with me on with these episodes, and like always, I will see you guys next time. Bye bye.